Fraser. What a rejection by Fraser. He had six blocks in the Notre Dame game, and it sets up the break.
Jason Fraser has probably had one of the most storied careers in Villanova history, and it's a wild one, a wild run. And I think we can all learn from Jason Fraser that adversity brings out the best in you, and that's what Jason Fraser has always done. He's mature beyond his years. He's handled everything that's hit him, every injury, every setback our team has had, and he's always been a positive influence on our team. He's developed his upper body strength throughout his career, even though he couldn't develop his leg strength. His teammates respect him. Our campus respects him. Our Villanova alums love and respect him. And Villanova basketball has been bettered by Jason Fraser. And I think Villanova alums are going to be proud of him beyond his basketball years. There's a lot more in life that Jason Fraser has to accomplish, and I think he's going to be very successful in that way.
Allen Ray finds Fraser, low blocks. Fraser throws down a left-handed jam.
Jason Fraser's a guy with a lot of ability, but unfortunately he's had seven surgeries, and he's had some great moments. 25-13 against Providence, 21-15 last year in the NCAA against Florida.
Jason Fraser has had a total of seven surgeries since he came to Villanova, including this past summer, both knees and one of his hands. Frazier, when he came in, Dick, to Villanova, it was expected he would be a superstar. His health has just not allowed him to do that.
Well, physically, you wish these kids a lot of luck.
No, there's no question. Frazier has been consistently positive. In fact, in the absence of Curtis Sumter, he has been the primary guy Sumter has leaned on.
The guts and the heart of that young man to just put a uniform on is so special. He's so courageous.